screen on Irving. Jordan dishes to Malone. Kicks it out to Jordan. Malone sets the pick for Jordan. Trucks it right side. He drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan.
And this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. You have to call that attention defensively. You mean guys, wow.
17-foot shot on the way. And it's Irving missing. Here's Tretchler. No good that time. Good D by Irving. Gets leaped by five. Thompson runs out. Shot is good. Thank you.
This is what you do when your opponent tries to take away the three and the painted area.
Scott didn't pass it to Drexler. Drexler with another miss. Drexler's gone 1-3 from the field here. Walton with the ball. Now guarded by Jordan. That's a nice passing there by Houston. Here's Free. A three-pointer, no good. Here's Drexler.
Fight the glide.
Kicks it out to Drexler. It's good. This game is all even. Drexler's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for Chicago.
I like that approach, playing inside out, forcing the defense to scramble.
Here's Irving. And the last second attempt is not good. And so it's tied as we have the halftime. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning.